remember how we got here.
Oh, look at that house. Huge!
Just remember how we got here, because I don't know if the GPS is going to work.
Okay, I can
get this
home. Chenea.
Oh, these people are up here.
See? Avocado Mesa Road. I remember that.
These people are up here, aren't they?
I don't know what city they're in.
Holy smokes.
Oh, this is even pretty. All the meadows. Hey, is this a stand or something?
No, it's a...
There's an awful lot of kids here. What are they
it's
doing?
It's probably a walk path.
Oh. Yeah, they're not selling it.
It's a natural walk area. Probably goes to a bluff or something.
My God, it's packed.
Yeah. You didn't bring any walking shoes.
I wonder if you can pick avocados on the way.
Probably not.
I wish I'd see an avocado stand. One thing, this won't come off my wrist. I can't lose this thing. Rancho California Road.
Yeah, but that doesn't go very far. It peters out. I mean, if you want to explore this area.
I want to go that way.
Well, it just goes right down there and dead ends. Let's go here, turn around, we can go back down there if you want.
Okay. Look at all the horse property.
At some point, we're going to have to turn around. Got a quarter of a tank of gas.
Look at that big old white house out there. In the barn.
Yeah.
It's good. Oh, look at their nice barn.
We could drive all day around.
Look at that nice barn.
I know.
That's the house up there? Okay, I like this house. Turn here.
Why?
I want to go down there. I want to see what's down there. He's fixing his fence. Horse! Oh, look at the horses. Aww. You guys have a nice barn. It's their barn. These horses have a nice barn. Look! Hi! Oh, it's a baby! There's a baby pink! Look at that house nestled right up in all these bushes right there. Avocado trees. These are all get big though.
Yeah.
Make it huge. Well, if I had avocados and lemons, I'd be set.
I don't even we're going to get lost on these roads.
Okay.
You know, I've seen that GPS doesn't even work right now.
Five Oaks. Five Oaks Ranch.
You know, look at all these little spider.
I know. Just go a little bit farther, then we'll turn around.
I mean, I've come back up here again, but I'd like to have a full tank of gas. And I'll be hungry. I'm gonna turn around here.
Has he got avocado?
Open house.
Avenida La Cresta.
Look at that road.
It's Avenida La Cresta. Wow. That's a horse and buggy road.
I know. I want to read up about this.
What are they getting? Oh, wait. Let me see what they're doing. They've
got these little... Yeah, they're selling stuff.
Oh.
Little wishy wells. I guess they're expecting a lot of people to come driving through here.
Yeah, they are. They wouldn't be selling stuff right there. Oh, horse property, horse crossings, bicycles. Oh, horses and bicycles not recommended. No, it's not, because cars come by here too fast and hit these people. Look at that driveway up to their house. Look at that. These people are so lucky. Oh boy. They drive like this is the Indianapolis 500 through here. Driveway ahead. Driveway right there. Driveway right there.
Aren't there a lot of driveways?
Yeah, there's a turnout. Here's one for sale. There are a lot for sale on here. Here's how to negotiate how much they can earn. Oh, I get on my horse.
What do you think the paramedic...
See the little pink horse? The little colt?
Yeah.
See the baby?
What do you think the paramedic response time is?
Not too bad.
This is going to take probably a half a dozen trips up here to get a feel for this area.
Going to come and be a full tank of gas.
Yeah, bring a picnic lunch and bring Hoko if you want.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Yeah.
Even if we eat sandwiches or something in the car.
Yeah, there's no restaurant up here.
No. But it's beautiful.
I know.
Who cares? Sometimes it's just fun to sit and bring some tea and a sandwich.
Right.
Some chips. Pick avocados.
I mean...
See, this is Rancho California Road.
Yeah, but it ends right down there. It goes right around that corner and ends.
Well, next time we'll go see.
Well...
Look at how pretty. Look, look. It's just so beige and pretty, as far as you can see. Now, do you call that a meadow?
This is a mesa. This is a mesa up here. Meadow would be low. This is at the top. It's like a plateau. I want to see what this area is up here.
Well, it sure is busy.
Popular, isn't it?
Vernal Pool Trailhead.
Oh.
10 to 2. Adobe is open.
What is that? You want to go talk to him and see what's up?
Yeah. Okay. You want me to just jump out?
Well, I could park.
Okay. So you can go here too.
Due to recent vehicle break-ins.
It's advised not to leave.
Oh, great. Oh, that's okay. So
well,
what
let me go out, go ask him. Well, you can park right here. They're not going to break in. We're only going to be here for... These people are sitting right here.
Oh, I know. No, I want to go online and see what that
the concert thing might be kind of fun to go to.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Up here? Damn, this is like going on a motorhome trip.
I know.
You know what I'm saying?
All I need is to pick a couple avocados and I'll be good.
This is what we would do. See, now that's like a little water meadow area, but the rest of this is a...
Is that water there?
That's where water accumulates when it rains.
Oh. But it that's what you call a meadow.
I would call that.
I thought a meadow was any kind of a grassy area. Like this.
Well, Wow, this is awesome. So there's an adobe over there. The second oldest one. Yeah. Use low gear.